sometimes think of like peace. It makes me think of peace because it's like, well, we can't, we just can't.
My carbon footprint by walking more and using my car less.
50 years ago, Neil Armstrong took one small step for man and a giant leap for mankind. In 2019, the inspirational Greta Thunberg reminds us that no one is too small to make a difference. Today I invite you all to make a promise to take a small step to reduce your own carbon footprint, to make a pledge for our planet.
Thank you. The image is mightier than the sword. The touch is warmer than the word. The howl runs deeper than the growl.
It makes me feel really small because I know that it's a lot bigger than that, and that's like scaled down to the actual moon, I'd be tiny in comparison.
Wonderful that it's come to Dorset, and particularly as I live in Sherborne, I think it's wonderful that it's come to Sherborne. So, you know, I think it's great.
It's interesting, something that you don't see every day, and I think it's nice that these things are done. I said the virtual reality is interesting as well, that adds to it all. And as I say, it's a very, very good exhibition.
Well, we've actually come down from Durham via Cornwall, and we were told about this last night. So there was an air of anticipation, wondering what it was going to be like. And it is quite surreal to see it in this setting, in an abbey. But it's fabulous. Really, really fabulous to look at, yeah.